I'm gonna call this one Back to Reality, and the whole theme of this video is simply, you know, the difference between today is Back to Reality. This weekend I was with people and years of students, and the only thing I ever got from them was thank you for whatever I did. And it was a joyous time, and it was a positive time, and it was just up, 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 good, 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 thanks, thanks, thanks. And I was thankful to them, and they were thankful back to me, and they were thankful to each other. And it's just this crowd of thanks. And then you get back to school, and it's like, this isn't what I want to do. This isn't fun. And even today, I tried to do something kind of unique and neat and show something new that maybe we hadn't seen before. And no, I've got a percent. This isn't my cup of tea and I don't like it. And it's like, yep, they're missing that key ingredient of what I'm really looking for is a big fat thank you. And even though you don't entirely like it, you go with it because you appreciate the swimming that we did this year and the virtual journey and all the different foods and places we visited and bus driver Bob. And because of all and erosion pools and cornstarch and water and all of those positive things, because of all those things, all I'm ever going to receive from you for the rest of my life is a big fat thank you. That's what I'm going to get. No matter what the situation, I just thank you for being you and for doing these things. And I might not like what we're doing right now. It might not be my cup of tea. But hey, bottom line, you got to know the only words that you're going to hear come from my mouth are thank you. Thanks. Thanks for all you do. Thanks for that extra little something that you've added. Because that's the difference. I've got a population of people that are like that, which I was with all weekend. And I know that some people can make it because they had other things going on, but then are very thankful. But then I've got another population that's like, well, if it's not really exactly the way I want it, I'm either going to give you a dirty look, or I'll give you a little vibe, or I'll kind of, you know, this isn't my cup of tea, and I'll kind of sneer at it or scoff at it. And it's like, yep, those are the two groups. There's the groups that are like, I am so thankful for what you do for us that the only words you'll ever hear from me is thanks. And I'll show it in my actions. I'll be with you on what you try to do, where other people are like, no, this is about me. And it's about me liking it. And I'm going to take mine and I'm going to get a little extra. And that's the way this rolls. And it's like, yep, that is the way it rolls for you. And that is the big difference. It's appreciation versus I'm going to get mine. And it's too bad. Because I think you're missing out on something big, and it's called joy. And that's what we experienced for 3 days this weekend, was just absolute appreciation and joy. And it's worth talking about. Lift people up.